The new Chief of Army Staff, Major General Faruk Yahaya, has formally assumed office today. He began his resumption by inspecting the quarter guard. General Yahaya met with the Chief of Defense Staff, General Loki Irabo, and later held a closed-door meeting with senior officers at the Nigerian Army Headquarters. The new Chief of Army Staff succeeds Lt. Ibrahim Attahiru, who died in a plane crash exactly 1 week ago in Kaduna State, alongside military officers.